I was born in space. I've never felt the sun on my face, or breathed real air, or floated in the water. In the beginning, there was no hope. We were just another generation born to die in space. Then they sent us to the ground.
We're not alone.
Suddenly, we discovered that hope is something worth fighting for.
You're the one who burned 300 of my warriors alive.
You're the one who sent them there to kill us. You want everyone to think you're above it all, but I see right through you. 250 people died in that village. I know you fell for them, but you let them burn.
The duty to protect my people comes first. The deal is done.
Will I be able to go back to see them?
My home?
Tomorrow there'll be nothing to go back to.
I'm sorry. You're free to go. You broke my heart.
Ada no more.
No Ada no more.
This will change the way you think about us.
You already have.
Slip in with the crowds arriving for tomorrow's conclave.
Lexa? I swear fealty to you. Clarke, come Skycrow. I vow to treat your needs as my own, and your people as my people.